Today we are going to talk about myrtle. In ancient Greek, it means perfumed essence. In Mediterranean poetry and in literature, it's one of the plants connected with the gods. Myrtle was sacred to Aphrodite and has therefore become the plant of love par excellence. Let's get to know it better thanks to our expert. Hello, Anna Chiara.
Hi, Annalisa.
So, what does myrtle essential oil smell like?
To me, it is the enveloping scent of the sun over the land of Sardinia, a Mediterranean beach. Depending on the region where myrtle grows, the essential oil can take on different olfactory nuances. Can be green, fresh, woody, slightly bitter, and herbaceous, with an aromatic note of juniper camphor, but also, to a certain extent, floral, sweet and spicy. It described as a top note.
And how would you describe the personality of Italian myrtle?
In my mind, it is a memory of a summer by the sea, at once sweet and bitter, intense and full of scents, a dream never fading away.
That's so lovely. And how would you combine myrtle essential oil with other notes?
A chorus of southern sea and land voices. Sage, lavender, bergamot, artemisia, but also woody notes like cedar, sandalwood and aldehydes. A music for men's fragrances and cologne.
Really? Now, in conclusion, three adjectives for myrtle.
Is fresh like Mistral, Mediterranean and primordial like Sardinia.
Thank you so much, Anna Chiara.
It's a pleasure.
And what about you? Do you like myrtle?